Artifacts made of the local copper were found in the middle of the Volga's riverbed. Until recently, science assumed that ancient people did not live in cities, but rather in small, well-fortified settlements.